Hello. Hi everyone. Welcome to my live stream. Hello. Hi. Hello there. Welcome. This is the third installment of the NHC Cribs. So welcome to my crib. I hope everyone's doing well. If you didn't watch The Other Boys, I'm sure you did. Then basically, I think showed you around their room and a little bit of their house and stuff. So I'm gonna do that. But first, I thought I'd play a song for you. If anyone did get the bundle. Then you'd know that I had a song called Turning Red. I've never played this acoustically or live or anything, so bear with me. I'm not even gonna lie. I've got the lyrics right there. Because I don't know my own lyrics. And ironically, I forgot the lyrics on the song as well. I go, oh no, I forgot the lyrics. This is Turning Red. I'm gonna give it a go. All my friends are turning red again. Cause I'm a stupid mess, dressed in my Sunday best. All my friends are turning red again. Try to help myself, but I can't lie. Not fine. Since you compromise my nights, how can I look another way? You're just my type. I've tried every single line. I pluck up the courage to ask, but you wouldn't give me a chance. You say there's no romance now. All my friends are turning red again. Cause I'm stupid. Just in my Sunday best. All my friends are turning red again. I wish we never met. I'm praying you forget. All my friends don't like it when I make a fool of myself. They don't give me no help. All my friends don't like it when I make a fool of myself. They don't give me no help. I'm getting pretty used to walking home alone. Tell me how to crack your code. Cause I've used up every combination and then some. I never meet your expectations. I pluck up the courage to ask, but you wouldn't give me a chance. You say there's no romance now. All my friends are turning red again. I wish we never met. I'm praying you forget. All my friends are turning red again. Cause I'm a stupid mess, dressed in my Sunday best. All my friends don't like you when I make a fool of myself. They don't give me no help. Give me no help. Stupid mess, dressed in my Sunday best. All my friends are turning red again. Cause I'm a stupid mess, dressed in my Sunday best. All my friends are turning red again. I wish we never met. I'm praying you forget. All my friends don't like it when I make a fool of myself. They don't give me no help. All my friends don't like it when I make a fool of myself. They don't give me no help. Thank you. That's Turning Red. You'll know that one if you got the bundle. It's on my personal album. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I hope everyone's doing well during these weird times. And it's weird for everyone, including us. We're, you know, we haven't been home for this long in so long. And it looks like we're going to be home for a long time. So everyone's on pause, but stay safe. Make sure you look after yourself. Drink plenty of water. Okay. Should we do a little tour of my room? Alright, let's go. Alright then, we'll start with the bed. Here's my lovely bed. It's very comfortable. I'm gonna try and give you a good shot of it. My bed has a very special feature down here. If you grab this and you pop this little bad boy up. Look at this. Eh? No half measures in this room. Look at that. Got a TV in my bed. That's probably honestly one of the favourite things about my room. Because I get to watch TV in bed very comfortably. It's my guitar, you've seen this. This is my Taylor. My granddad actually got me this guitar. It's one of my first acoustic guitars. But I love that guitar, it's very nice. There's my clock, telling the time as they do. This lamp I've never used, but it looks nice. It's just a little feature. Does it even work? Let's see. Yeah, it does, look at that. Let's see if I ever, I don't know, if I'm ever over there reading a book on that little corner. It's useful. Four guys here. I'm not sure who they are. They just came with the room. So I don't know about them. I've got my little Mickey Mouse here. Chilling. I can't remember when I got that, but this is something that Lego sent us. They sent us like these little, we did something for Lego and they sent us like versions of ourselves, Lego men. Look at that, there's Cherry in Lego form, which is pretty decent. I've got the Buffon, perfect as well. Look at that, it's me in Lego form. This is a gift from the Korean label. If anyone from Korea is watching, any of the label guys, thank you for this. It gets used, you know. It's like a little nightlight. If I need to grab something and it's dark, I just grab this little thing. And it's very bright, actually. I can just spot anything with my little Apple. Back here, that's my Google Home. This, oh, this is a gem. So you look at it and you think, yes, it's a lamp. Obviously, it's a lamp. But it's also a speaker. This is like it's a Sonos lamp. So I can connect to this and like it plays my music. We've got a couple of them in the house, so they all link to each other and we can play music around the house. It's honestly brilliant. It's so good. This little basket, I'm not gonna lie guys, it's my like it's my treat basket. I've just got, as you know, these are my favorite chocolates. So I always have many of them around the house. You know this. This is the first bass I ever used on tour, on the Vamps tour. I drew all over it, and I'm sure you'll remember this. Look at it.
It's definitely something. I got it on Shaw because it brings back good memories. We had a little Nuts and Crosses game up here. There's so many little like Easter eggs on this. It's crazy. This is a gift from Gibson. Thank you, Gibson. This is a mirror. I don't know if you guys have ever seen one of these before. Basically, it's like a third dimension. There's a whole, he looks just like me, and he lives his life, does pretty much what I do. He's dresses like me. I think I'm his idol. He very much wants to be me. This is my little desk. Look at these. All the tours that we've ever done are on here. I think so. Well, I've probably lost some of them. But what's this one? Radio Disney Music Awards. This is Thorpe Park. This is a Wake Up Arena tour. There's many, many, many. This is Manila. Bosch. Look at them. There's so many. Here's my guitar rack. More lamps. Look at that. I've got three more for you. You thought I was done with lamps? I'm not. I've got lamps coming up my. Yeah. Here's my vinyl collection. Very proud of my vinyl collection, actually. But my vinyl's actually broken. The needle right now needs repairing. This is Anderson Paak. Look at that. We've got some Flight, Black Pumas, Fleetwood Mac, The Smiths, Beatles, Catfish, Bloc Party, more Beatles, Nirvana, more Catfish, Bowie, Arctic Monkeys, Nirvana, Star Wars, all the classics really. This, very proud of this. Our first ever front cover of a magazine. This was very, very special to us. Got two of them just in case. But yeah, very proud of these sort of on show. But not as proud as this. This, I don't know why it's hidden behind the door. My mum and dad wouldn't let me put it above my bed, but because it didn't go with my theme, apparently. Well, I found a way to get it in because here it is. This is my 20th birthday present from the boys, actually. Alan Shearer, signed Premier League winning shirt. That's probably my prized possession, actually. I love that. With my wardrobe, classic wardrobe things. Look at all those colours. Very colourful boy. Actually, very beige. Very beige and blue. Hello. Oh, we have a special guest, everyone. Hello. Oh, hold on. Okay, so as many of you know, I have a dog called Betty, right? But we've got a new friend in the house. I've got a new brother, and his name is Bobby. He's very hyper right now. He's having a little chew, but I'm gonna show you. This is Bobby. You can't tell, but honestly, guys, he's absolutely tiny. That's my laptop. My laptop ain't huge. He's literally tiny. Bobby doesn't really recognize his name just yet, but when I do this, Bobby, 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 wait. He loves that. He loves that noise. He does it every time. So this is Bobby. He's having a little chew right now. He's still got little baby teeth. And they're honestly the sharpest things in existence. Like little needles, aren't they, Bobby? If you ever want him to stop, just do that. Bobby, aka Crazy Eyes. It's what we like to call him on the streets. Get it. Betty's not entirely sure of Bobby yet. She's still getting used to having a brother. She was used to being in the limelight. Now she's got to share that limelight with this little guy. And she's not used to it yet. Because he is quite annoying to her. He has a little nibble on her and messes around with her. Don't you? Eh? So she's still getting used to him. Hi. Do you want to say hello? He don't have a clue what's going on. He don't have a clue. 3,000, almost 4,000 people looking at you there, Bobby. Look at that. You're famous. Come on. Say hello. Don't be rude. We love him, though. I think he's like 6 weeks old. Be right back, just gonna go adopt a pug. His teeth are honestly like needles. Ah! If anyone's got a puppy, you'll know. Because he's a real nipper, aren't you? Eh? I'll bite your back. This is, make him an Instagram account. I don't have an Instagram account for Betty, so I can't make one for Bobby. But you guys can. You guys can make an Instagram account for him. Let this be the profile picture. There it is. He's 10 weeks. Sorry. I don't know. He's crazy right now. He's actually usually very chill. He's usually very calm. But I think he's just woken up or something from his sleep because he's a bit bitey right now. Bobby! Say hello! Hello! Oh, he's looking at me. Ooh. Right, I'll play some more songs for you, if we like. I don't think Bobby can be here, though, because Bobby's a little crazy. If you were sleepy, Bobby, you could be in here. Wait, he might be calming down. The noises he makes, I know. He also, whenever he goes on a walk, he's tired within 30 seconds. He's done. Betty runs and he tries to chase her. Like, all he does is follow Betty. And you just can't keep up. You just can't keep up with her. Right. Bobby's gonna say bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Go on then. He's lost, yeah. I think. He's lost. Go on, Bobby.
Yeah, I saw that.
Everyone's working from home, as you know. You heard my dad working from home there. Right. Okay. So if you want to request a song or something, you can do. Something, catfish. Oh, I need to tune.
I
Okay, that'll do. I think I've already played this once, but... what else do I know from Catfish? Let's have a look. Catfish. Let's go on Ultimate Guitar. If you've got any other requests, send them in. And I'll do them. I'll try and do them. Go on, thanks. Dreams of your do do do. It's all 7 right now. A song called Glasgow. Could do. Bloody hell, come on. Can you not just use it now? Oh, there we go. Alright. Sorry, I don't know, the light's annoying you. It's sunny outside. Those are right. 5 Seconds of Summer. I'm not gonna know much of 5 Seconds of Summer. I'm so sorry. It's good to charm. It's good to spend the night with her. Oh, okay. It's good to charm. It's good to spend the night with her. Phone for you, baby. Talk about life. You've been drinking no time. These chords just aren't right, but it's working anyway. And oh, nah, these are just so bad. Give me another song with more doable chords. Okay, I'm getting a lot of One Direction. I've got one of One Direction, one Eric Clapton. There's Eric Clapton. Permission. Right. Okay. Sometimes we get confused. You can't just run up. What is it? Sometimes we get confused. What's the next lyrics? Permission. New Hope Club. I know it's my song. I know. But you don't understand. If I don't sing it, I'm not listening. Okay, I got it. I knew that. I was just a test. Sometimes we get confused. We never quite know what we want until we do. Cause we don't get to choose. We can't just run away from love when love comes chasing you. They say don't fall too hard or you'll just lose it all. They made these rules, they break them to the same as us. So we don't need permission for nothing. Touch like you wanna be touched, yeah. Kiss like you wanna be kissed, yeah. Oh, we don't need permission for nothing. Like you wanna be drunk, yeah. Feeling like you wanna feel something, oh. Sometimes we get confused. We never quite know what we want until the day we do. Cause we don't get to choose. We can't just run away from love when love comes chasing you. If they say don't fall too hard, or you just do. They made these rules, they break them to the same as us. So we don't need permission for nothing. Touch like you wanna be touched, yeah. Kiss like you wanna be kissed, yeah. Oh, we don't need permission for nothing. Drink like you wanna be drunk, yeah. Feel like you wanna feel something, oh. We don't need permission. To love. We can stay up all night if we want to. Dance in the dark if we want to. Take off our clothes if we want to. We don't need no. Do the noise if we want to. Turn the noise if we want to. Wake up the neighbors, drive them crazy. We don't need permission for nothing. Touch like you wanna be touched, yeah. Kiss like you wanna be kissed, yeah. Oh, we don't need permission for nothing. Drink like you wanna be drunk, yeah. Feeling like you wanna feel something. Oh, we don't need permission, love. To love. We don't need permission and love. Woo! Love again. I can do the... Yeah, all right. Is it, maybe lower than that? I think I'll do lower. That's gonna be low. It's been a year, 2 weeks, one day, yeah. The minute that I saw your face, the only thing that never changed was you. Perfume's intoxicating. Still smile when you say my name. I love the way that you dance across the room. And it comes rushing back as the moment passed. I wanna grab your hand and pull you back and tell me, have I lost my mind? And tell me, have I lost my mind again? I get the feeling you might feel the same. Tell me, can you feel that love again? And even though we're in this crowded room, I'm feeling that there's no one else but you. Tell me, can you feel that love again? you. About to risk it all, baby, if you want to. See that look in your eyes, and I guess you do. And it comes rushing back, as the moment passed. If you wanna grab your hand and pull you back, and tell me, have I lost my mind again? I get the feeling you might feel the same. Tell me, can you feel that love again? And even though we're in this crowded room, feeling that there's no one else but you. Tell me, can you feel that love again? If I make a move, are you down with that? Go for a kiss, would you kiss me back? Feel that love again. If I wrap my arms around you and I pull you close, tell me once again that I'm taking you home. Feel that love again. No, let me know, let me know. Darling, let me know, let me know, let me know. And tell me, have I lost my mind again? The feeling you might feel the same. Tell me, can you feel that love again? No, even though we're in this crowded room, feeling that there's no one else but you. Tell me, can you feel that love again? Tell me, can you feel that love? No, no, no. If I wrap my arms around you, pull you close, tell me once again, I'm taking you home. Feel that love again. Getting hot in my room. Yeah, my voice is not great right now because with a new dog in the house, it took me like a 6 months straight for me to get used to Betty, and now we've got a new dog in the house, and it's making me crazy. Yeah. So all right. I'll do one more. Let's have a cover. Anyone suggest a cover? How to say I love you. Oh, Harry Styles. I don't know much Harry Styles. I'll see if there's one that I know. Which one? Harry Styles, chords. Let's see what we've got. See what the first one that comes up. The Wi-Fi is packed it in. Okay, let's try this one. Give this a go. And maybe I don't know it all, but I'll try. and sweet creature, and had another talk about where it's going on, and we're still young. We don't know where we're going, but we know where we belong. And all we started, two hearts in one home. It's hard when we argue, we're both stubborn, I know. But oh, sweet creature, sweet creature, when I run out of hope, you will bring me home. Okay, I know it now. Sweet creature, we're running through the garden, but we're nothing bothered us. And we're still young. And I always think about you, and we don't speak enough. And all we started, two hearts in one home. It's hard when we argue, we're both stubborn, I know. But oh, but oh, sweet creature.
Ah, wait, hold on.
Creature.
Okay.
But oh, sweet creature, sweet creature, wherever I go, you bring me home. Sweet creature, when I run out of road, you bring me home.
I don't know this bit. That's all you're getting. Alright. Thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed my crib. There it is once more. Love you all very much. Stay sane and stay healthy. Much love. Mwah. Bye-bye.